So ASUS has just announced its latest beefcake gaming machine, but it's not some massive chunky laptop that'll give you a hernia as soon as you even glance its way.
No, it's this dinky wee thing here, which if you were so inclined, you could easily slip inside of a moderately sized handbag.
This is the ROG Flow Z13, aka the NR2201.
The world's most powerful gaming tablet, which converts effortlessly into laptop form and packs the kind of specs that would make even the average tech head's trousers explode in merriment.
And if you want a gaming machine to carry around all day long, but like me, you have the stature of a slightly feeble stoat, then basically job done.
So ASUS just revealed this latest ROG device live on stage in Vegas, and believe me, it's probably one of the most impressive things to be whipped out on that stage, even for Vegas. ASUS were kind enough to send me a preview device so I could check it out ahead of the launch, and they've only gone and sponsored me as well so I can share all of the specs and the best beefy bits with you fine folk at home. So a big thanks to ASUS, and here's a closer look at this sexy wee slab.
So the first thing you gotta love about the ROG Flow Z13 is that sleek metal chassis.
It's as tough as your mum after a pint of sherry, and yet it's just 12mm thick and weighs just over 1kg, making it one of the most portable PC gaming devices out there. The display almost fills the whole of that front end with a super skinny surround, so there's no wasted space to speak of. And that solid chassis sports all kinds of flair, including a wee transparent window with RGB lighting so you can marvel at those precious innards. Frankly, for what is essentially a big black rectangle, it is rather gorgeous.
ASUS has somehow found space on the side for a full-sized USB port, as well as dual Type-C ports and an XG mobile port.
And you've even got a fingerprint sensor built into that power button here on the right edge, so there's no buggering about with pins or passwords.
You can happily use the ROG Flow Z13 as a tablet, but when you want to get gaming, it's time to snap that keyboard cover into place.
And it immediately springs to life ready to use with a slope design for added comfort. Each key offers a 1.7mm travel depth when struck, which is surprisingly deep considering the skinny design here. That ensures you get proper feedback every time you strike a key without that loose feeling that you sometimes get from cover style keyboards. And that board really is a decent size as well, considering this is a 13-inch device. I could happily touch type on this thing for hours. My only real complaint would be my usual dastardly nemesis, the single row enter key. Even though this is a removable board, you've got the usual RGB shenanigans going on. That single zone is fully customizable, so you can have the keys pulse in a glorious rainbow of colors or keep them locked on your favorite hue. As usual, it's all configurable via the ROG Armory Crate, which is just a single button tap away. And I've also got to give props to the stand here at the back end. That hinge is pleasingly stiff, so you can basically tilt the device to any angle you want, and it'll stay locked in place even if you get a bit stabby with the touchscreen. Speaking of which, that 13-inch IPS display is a bit of a stunner, offering two different options, either full HD visuals peaking at a silky smooth 120Hz refresh, or a 60Hz 4K model if you'd rather have those supremely crisp Ultra HD visuals. And no worries if you want to do some gaming outdoors either, because that screen tops off at a very impressive 500 nits to counter any of that pesky sunlight if you happen to live in a country that isn't permanently grey. It's a stereo speaker set up here with two tiny speaker grills positioned on the left and right edges, pumping out clear audio that is loud enough to clearly hear in a noisy joint. Otherwise, you've also got a headphone jack and reliable Bluetooth support. Now, despite the size of this mofo, you can pimp out the ROG NR2201 with up to the latest 12th gen Intel processors for some proper beefy performance. And despite this crazy portable design, ASUS has even managed to stuff an NVIDIA RTX 3050 Ti GPU into the top-end model. Well, you've also got full support for the ASUS XG Mobile, an external GPU that packs some serious grunt if you really want to push this device to its limits. And this gaming slab sports a vapor chamber cooling system that is deathly silent, not so much as a faint hiss of escaping air, even when you are blazing through your games. And no worries if you want to get gaming online and blast your fellow human beings right in their stupid faces with heavy artillery.
The ROG Flow Z13 supports Wi-Fi 6E connectivity.
So when you plunge to your death for the dozenth time, you can't blame it on networks, stutters or cutouts, just your lack of reflexes because of all those whiskies you hammered back beforehand. And with up to a terabyte of SSF storage on board here as well, you got bugger tons of space for carrying around plenty of games. And because this is just a preview device, unfortunately I can't share any of that lovely benchmarking information and so on with you, but I'm hoping to do a full-on review of the ROG NR2201 soon, so stay tuned for that.
And ASUS also found time to reveal live on stage in Vegas a second gaming device, this time the ROG Zephyrus Duo 16. This is essentially an upgraded version of this wee chappy here, boasting upgraded performance, liquid metal cooling, and a mini LED display with double the refresh rate. So that's 120Hz for the 4K model, 240Hz for the Full HD version. And that's not even all of the upgrades either, but anyway, you can check out the full deets on this bad boy right here and that ROG Zephyrus Duo 16 over on ASUS's official ROG website. Full details, links, etc. will appear in the description below my face. Massive thanks again to ASUS for sponsoring this video, and for more on the latest and greatest tech, please do pog subscribe, ding that notifications bell, and have yourselves a fantastic rest of the week. Cheers everyone, love you!